Hi, I'm Dr. Rasya Dixit. I am a dermatologist working in Bangalore from the last 18 years. And today, I'm here to answer all your questions about skin and hair related queries. Vitamin C, it's been a dermatologist's favorite. And yes, the answer is, it is one of the things that is a very strong antioxidant. It can definitely reduce the amount of sun damage to your skin and it will definitely help to improve the skin glow. But it is also an agent which causes a little bit of irritation. So some people can't tolerate it well. It can cause irritation and sensitivity. So vitamin C, great and definitely not a gimmick. Vitamin C, when it's applied on the skin, is working very locally. Whereas vitamin tablets of vitamin C, when they are taken, they don't give you the immediate glow. They take a long time to achieve the same kind of results as a topically applied vitamin C. So if you are looking for an instant improvement in your skin quality, vitamin C serums are the way to go. Vitamin C serums are available in various strengths. They're extremely notoriously unstable. So look for a vitamin C which comes in a colored bottle. Remember, once you open the vitamin C bottle, it tends to last for only about 45 days after that. So you have to finish the bottle within the next 45 days. And remember, concentrations of more than 20% can be very, very irritating to the skin. Topical vitamin C is available from 5% to 20%. 20% can be very irritating to the skin. 10 to 15% is usually used along with hyaluronic acid and niacinamide and tolerated well. Usually, there is no complication of using too much vitamin C on the skin. You don't get too much toxicity, but if you are taking more than 2 grams of vitamin C per day orally, you may have gastritis, you may have stomach upset. It also tends to increase the chances of formation of kidney stones in those people who are prone for it, and can also increase the amount of iron absorption because vitamin C increases the iron absorption. So if you have thalassemia, you should be a little wary of taking vitamin C. The chewable tablet and the effervescent tablets are good sources of vitamin C. The amount of natural sources of vitamin C that you have to eat to get a gram of vitamin C is quite high, about 10 oranges to get 1 gram of vitamin C, whereas you can get that in one chewable tablet. That being said, in the skincare routine, you probably need maybe a gram of vitamin C every alternate day. Consuming too much vitamin C orally can definitely cause gastritis. It can also cause abdominal discomfort, as well as it can make renal stones or kidney stones worse in people who are prone for it. Vitamin C also is known to increase iron absorption and can be harmful for people who have blood disorders such as thalassemia. So please speak to your dermatologist before you take a prescription for the same. Like other nutrition, vitamin C is an important part of taking a supplement during pregnancy, but it's important that you check with your gynecologist about what is the supplement which you need to take and for how long.